If you could quote it in a genre, it would be like AfriKcan electronic music. But I would say it's just my honest response to like my life experience.